Alright, let's go, let's move. So, I guess we can go to the motel now.
We're not going in?
We can't, Alice. They'll never give a room to an android. We have to get rid of this uniform. Or go somewhere else.
Dude. I have the money. But I just... The kid needs to realize we're in a bad situation. And then we need to do this, okay? She needs to realize this. I'm sorry, kid. Alice, you need to realize that we need to get clothes, so we need to steal more. I'm sorry, this is
what
the last time I steal something.
They're not our clothes. We need them, Alice. You need something warm, and I need to get rid of this uniform. But that's stealing. We can't do that. I'm sorry, Alice, but we have to do this.
Oh yeah, that's really smart. I wonder if we had done this and then asked the person at the convenience store, I wonder if he would have helped us out.
Hi.
Hi. I'd like a room.
That'll be $40, up front. Just need your name and address. Can I see your driver's license?
We were in a rush. I think I forgot it at home.
No worries. We can deal with it tomorrow. Have a good night.
Good night.
I think he believed you?
I don't know, Alice. All I know is you'll be nice and warm tonight.
So we can talk to her, we can hang her coat. We could look in the mirror and acknowledge how we've stolen things. Just joking. Or we could do exactly that. Lol. Yeah, so let's hang your coat.
Here, give me your coat.
It's a nice shirt.
Wet. I'll just put these in the bathroom to dry.
Hi, Alice.
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
Alice, we don't know what's going to happen, and I don't...
Will we be together forever?
Literally no option. There's only one option.
Forever. You should sleep now. Turn off the light, okay?
We're gonna sleep in another bed. Oh yeah, she's an android, right? And that's it for shelter. Stayed in motel. You could have stayed in a third place. Watch Alice. Kara sleeps next to Alice. Don't make promise. Oh dear God, what is this? this is Marcus? Why would they have done that to him though? Like, it doesn't make sense. He's literally an android. You can use it to actually figure out what happened and how it happened. But no, we're just gonna shoot him right off the bat. I feel really bad for him, again, right? Like, what were the cops doing?
There's a place where we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho!
I think I'm gonna end it there. Wow, I feel really bad for Marcus, because I actually really liked him. He even called the person who his owners was dad at the end. Again, why would you shoot him? Makes absolutely no sense. The Kara situation is a bit interesting, because now I don't know what they're gonna do after that night. And the first one, who's the vigilante, still don't know his name. But his is always really fun because they're criminal activities. And I think he's really doing well. I'm really sad that the person who we were sort of interviewing died. Maybe I should have intervened again. I did it twice and his heart rate was increasing. And then the moment I didn't intervene, his heart rate shot up to 100. I don't know. It is what it is. Anyways, looking forward to the next one. Catch you later. Bye-bye.